Hi, Sunshines. Welcome back to our channel. I'm Taylor Ann.
And I'm Lori Ann.
And together we are Mad Curls
and Doggy.
Hi, Sunshines. I'm Taylor Ann.
And I'm Lori Ann.
And together we are Mad Curls. And we are back on camera again. And I was like, can we spend the first like 2 minutes of this video just being Mad Curls?
Why not?
I was like, my nails aren't done.
And I barely could get on set because I spent so much time, guys. I seriously lost a whole palette, a whole makeup palette. It had the bronzer, it had the blush, and it had the highlighter in it. And it drives me crazy. Now, because I'm a woman of a certain age, it drives me crazy. And to look for things, I get like all spun around and dizzy and all that. And I have spent, how many hours have I spent looking for
a palette? Girl, at least two, because I've been ready to like film this video and you like were determined to wear that palette in this video.
I was, and the colors would have been perfect.
You ended up just like, when you couldn't find it, settling on something else. So I'm like, she probably could have settled on that 2 hours ago and we could have just been on camera and you could have spent the whole night looking. That would have been fine.
But so. It drives me crazy. Who else does, have you guys lost things? I swear.
Disappears into the floor
or
our
house. Yeah. But I swear, we're not the only ones here.
At times. Like, stuff just goes missing.
Yeah.
Just, no, your stuff always goes missing.
I know.
I don't know what that's about.
I know, so.
All right.
Okay.
Okay.
Hi, yes. Aqua Blue.
Hi. Hey. We're Mad Curls.
I like to talk.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Focus. We're here to do a review and a tutorial, except the tutorial's already filmed because it was a shower scene.
Yes.
And let me just say, I know you don't like shower scenes. This will be our second shower scene on the channel, and I was just in tears. I did mine, girl. Flawless,
you
girl.
You did do it flawless.
And you prefer to like lounge in like a bathtub and just more like spa.
I do.
Like,
I do.
So when it comes to showers, you're just like, bust it. And having to film your shower scene was just busted.
I know. But then like when it was all said and done, it was all over. Then I just wanted, since I was in the shower, I said, let me just like take my shower for the day. And I went to go turn the faucet back on.
The water was just ice cold. Like, you were just like standing there like you didn't know what to do.
It was
just
so cold
water.
I got frozen in place. I didn't know whether to turn it off. Like, I didn't know whether to turn it up hot. I just froze.
Oh,
I froze. And the expression on my face, I guess you just keep thinking about it and laughing.
I'm sorry. Like, I just, because you hadn't closed the curtain yet, and I just saw you, and I'm like, what? Like, what's in your, like, it's cold. And I was just in tears. Literally crying. Okay, but there's a fun shower scene coming. But
yeah,
so we were reached out to by Aqua Blue.
Yes.
And we had never heard of them before, but when we clicked on their email and clicked on their website, we were drawn in immediately to their hair care section, which is made up of shampoo and conditioner sets, and there's so much variety based on your needs, whether you need detoxing or anti-thinning or moisturizing, nourishing, and then like
thickening,
like, so, and the ingredients, you know, charcoal and aloe and apple cider vinegar and coconut oil, and like, it was just
all the good stuff.
And they're natural ingredients. They say pure ingredients, soothing fragrance, no sulfates, no parabens, cruelty free, no silicones, like all the good stuff. And I'm like, this looks like a fun collab to do, because,
and
you know.
And a good sized bottle, too.
Yeah.
Let's show them.
Okay, so this is
our favorite. This is the one that we use in the shower.
Yeah, so
scene.
We were able to pick a set. And so we picked the vanilla orange set.
Mm-hmm.
And the vanilla orange set is the moisturizing set.
Yeah.
And it smells amazing. It smells really, really good.
It does. And
The
bottles are like kind of like.
They're decent. Yeah, they 16 ounces.
We've been using this stuff because I'm feeling a little light
girl.
Today.
Yeah. So 16 ounces. The vanilla orange one has sweet orange, vanilla bean, jojoba oil, and keratin in it.
Mm-hmm.
And
the other one I tried last week, and this is for thickening, and it did. I felt the results instantly. And you don't always feel the results instantly, but I did with this. And this is the Hair Thickening Biotin Advanced Therapy.
Yeah. And, you know, we do, like, stylers and stuff on this channel most, like, a lot of the time.
Yeah.
But I thought it would be fun, or it's like, switch it up to do
strictly, like, the foundation.
Yeah, the foundation, because a foundation of a good wash day starts in the shower.
Yeah.
And so I was like, let's try it. I love a good shampoo and conditioner. So we demoed the vanilla orange one.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to post the website, like, right now so you guys can see, like, me scrolling. And, like, you'll be seeing all the different types of sets and like the scents and like depending on what you need. So there's, you know, again, anti-thinning, clarifying, nourishing, moisturizing, calming.
Oh, you got your little notes there, girl.
Girl, purifying. And like you'll see like the price ranges from like $22 to $34 for a set, which I think is about right for
Yes.
When I think of, like, you know, other brands that are, like, 100, that are, like, natural.
Right.
Pure ingredients, curly girl friendly, that kind
right.
of thing.
Yeah.
And I don't get the vibe that this is, like, a natural hair company as far as, like, in the natural hair community, that kind of thing. But their products are natural.
Okay.
They use clean ingredients, that kind of thing. So
right.
they're natural in that sense, which is what y'all like.
Yeah.
We like that.
Exactly.
You know? So.
No, so it definitely caters to the natural, curly haired person.
Yeah.
So. It works. So I long since said that I got away from, like, getting the line and then starting from the shampoo, the conditioner, and then the styler. Like, I long since kind of, like, switched up, like, one of our videos were the mix it ups.
Mm-hmm.
So I like, so I would use this kind of, like, kind of mix it up day where you can start off with
right.
something different and then go into, like,
yeah.
a different styler.
Mm-hmm.
So this was pretty good. I
like
it.
Because, like,
it.
You'll see on the website they don't have stylers.
Mm-hmm.
So it's just kind of like shampoo conditioner sets. But so yeah, definitely totally like a mix it up kind of day.
Yeah.
And I do like that they have sets like geared toward your specific need, whatever that might be. So
right.
I think that's very cool. But yeah, you also notice that they have skincare, they have pet care, which I thought was cool. They have little pet shampoo conditioner. I was like, oh, maybe doggy needs the oatmeal one. I know, that's so cute. And
yeah.
Essential oils and oils for diffuser. So definitely check out the website. It'll be linked down below.
Okay.
But without further ado, should we get to our shower scene?
Why not?
All right. So if you want to see me and Lorianne in the shower, our shower scene, washing our hair with the vanilla orange set, then...
Please keep watching.
Okay.
Hey, guys.
Here we are.
Oh, my goodness. I'm going to say the same thing. Here we are. So here's the product. Shampoo and conditioner.
Mm-hmm.
The vanilla orange one.
We both chose to use that one.
Yep. So we're wetting our hair, getting it nice and wet. Starting with the shampoo. Little pump of that.
Sickening editing, girl. Sickening.
Girl, I tried, girl. And you don't need, like, a lot of it, because, which I noticed, I was like, oh, it lathers. You get, like, a lot of lather.
Yeah.
So, there I go, starting to make shapes, because I'm busted. Lots and lots of lather.
I always use the, what do they call it? The,
Your fingertips?
The fingertips. Is it...
To massage your scalp?
Yeah, is it, like, the bed of the
finger?
Yeah, and then just kind of, like, massage as I'm putting it in.
Yeah. And now we're just rinsing it out. Lots of rinsing because there was lots of lather. But the hair didn't feel stripped at all.
Not at all.
Yeah. So the hair feels moisturized right after the shampooing. Still rinsing. Lots of rinsing.
Incredible amount of slip. Mm-hmm. I love the shampoo.
And then we're going to be going in. Oh, there's the conditioner. Mm-hmm. Now I go ham. For what is the reason? I don't know.
I don't know where.
But come on. Who else does that? Who uses a lot of conditioner? Girl, bust it.
Definitely not me.
Okay,
I didn't. I used the appropriate amount.
Girl, but you went back in, girl. So you,
I did.
Maybe in the end we used the same amount. I just did it all up front.
I did.
I never pumped again. But you can detangle your hair with the conditioner.
Yeah. You can see like how loose and kind of like, shall I say, like fluid my hair is.
Mm-hmm.
Just see how I'm just like putting it in and it's just...
Yeah.
It's clean. It's loose.
So I'm finger detangling. And you're finger detangling too. Do you guys use your fingers? Do you use brushes, combs? How do you detangle your hair? With my hair being this length, it's just my fingers.
I wish I could smell it. It smells so good.
I know, it does smell good. It smells really good. Because, girl, our shower scene, girl.
Real live shower scene.
Okay, so we're still detangling. Do we rinse at any point? Oh, here's the rinsing.
Here we go.
And we are rinsing. Gosh, do you see the hang time? Look at my hair, girl.
Wow.
It's getting long.
Yeah, it is.
So we rinse.
Mm-hmm.
Still rinsing it all out.
It's easy to rinse it out, though, right?
Mm-hmm. It glides right out, and your hair feels very soft, very smooth. So here's the finished product.
Look how clean. Look how healthy. Look how shiny.
Shiny, bouncy, clean. That's it.
Yeah. There we are.
So we're back from the shower scene. That was fun.
Back from beyond.
Yeah.
So
we just wanted to encourage you guys to check out Aqua Blue. Why, girl?
Because we, ever since, you know, we can't say the word on YouTube, but ever since all that we've been going through the last year,
when we find
hidden gems during these trying times, we like to give everybody, like, a chance, you know, to get on the map. So we found something we want to share with our audience because you kind of respect what we think and what we say. And so if you're looking for a new, brand new foundation, something cool to try, something new to try, we found this.
Again,
so I can share.
You know, clean ingredients. And it's like, I feel like it's everything that, like, you like naturals look for,
right?
You know, and
mm-hmm.
so I feel like it's like a hidden gem. And so we checked it out. We were like, ooh. So we just kind of wanted to bring it to your guys' attention.
Mm-hmm.
This quick little video. So the links will be in the description box. Definitely check it out. Comment down below if you've ever heard of Aqua Blue before, if you're thinking about picking up a set of shampoo and conditioner, whatnot, maybe some body oil.
You know, if you go look at the website,
let us know
what
fancy
set you decided to pick up. Yeah. I saw down there that you had apple cider vinegar. Is that like a set?
Or, yeah.
Oh, it is?
It's an apple cider vinegar set.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I want to try that one then.
Oh, yeah. So we have to pick up another set or two.
Maybe Doggy might want to try a set.
Yeah, the pet shampoo.
Yes.
Yeah, that'd be fun. All right, guys. So thank you so much for watching, and
we shall see you in our next video.
See you in our next video.
All right. Bye.